Mierda.
Hoy hiciste algo bueno, gracias.
Ningún problema.
Yeah. to cut me down or what, carajo? Ah, ping! You must be Talia. Move. What the fuck?
Hey, you think I can keep this? No, yes. Hey, man, you just saved Maximus Matanzas, the most blessed motherfucking group in Yara. So I would have done it myself personally, but, you know, I couldn't stop crying.
Get out of my way.
I'm Bicho, man. I'm from Mexico.
Get me the fuck out of here. I know you can hear me.
If I let you out, you're gonna behave?
Mi amor.
Fuck, Natalia.
Oh, I thought you wanted to hide like a pussy-ass bitch.
You want to die before we get to America?
Oh, big man, Paolo. So a real man takes care of his chica by hiding her in a stank-ass swamp.
Fucking puta.
Coño.
Oh, that's just foreplay.
Okay, okay. You guys ever heard of Libertad? Clara Garcia sent me...
We were Libertad before Libertad. Who do you think dragged Clara to her first protest when she wanted to live in a fucking library?
I don't care.
Clara knows her boring-ass speeches won't convince Yarns to join Libertad. She needs her voice.
Don't worry. Talia's full of shit and so are you.
Welcome to Camp Maximus.
They're animals.
Everybody! Soldados are gone! Come on out!
Clara, good news? Bad news? They don't give a shit about Libertad.
Give it time, Danny. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castillo without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. I'm gonna trust you know what the hell you're getting me into. Live in a swamp. We need all the help we can get. I want to live in a city again with my wife and not worry about being thrown in jail.
There is nothing to
back
that up.
I want the same with my boyfriend.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad is really on our side.
It's a gamble, but Clara is actually fighting Castillo, so that says something.
When Yaren Law recognizes me and my husband,
know Paolo's got a lot going on with the camp, but we need all hands on deck. Like to see Paolo pick up a hammer.
You're still full of shit.
A lot more people here than I thought. Are they musicians too?
Talia collects dreamers dumb enough to pick fights with Anton's Ministry of Culture. I just make sure they aim the barrel away from the face.
Thought I was the only dropout.
Papa was a drill instructor. Family's 5th Gen Army until me.
What happened?
Expelled? When Papa found out I turned from his favorite daughter into a freak. His words.
Shit.
Just trans in the military, compai. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Libertad can help all of you here.
Libertad? When Castillo won, we led riots with Clara. And what did it get us?
Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Bembe, black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punch my drill instructor in the throat.
I'm not a morning person.
Segunda. Bembe deals in the church.
So now you want to talk to me?
No, I want to... Meet me at the Zoo by La Batidora. The ride that whips you around.
Look, if this is some kind of fucked up date...
Just get that ass over here. And don't tell Paolo. You drag me back to that fucking swamp.
Come on.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Yeah! Whoa now.
Vamos.
Yeah.
down. Now.
Hostages.
What did I do? I didn't do anything.
Shit.
I guess I should look for this Rosa. The key to Rosa's heart.
Thank you.
keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay?
Hey, thanks. Clara, I need to help Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara. You Bembe?
I know a city when I see one.
What's wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Danny Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Paolo's death disappears.
No. You have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda, you got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After La Revolución, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new Revolución with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
It goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do business.
Fucking Bembe.
Did you see the new priest? Gives me the chills.
I like him. Has a whole different energy.
Did you see his eyes? You're hopeless. All I'm saying, if he asks you to confession, don't...
Okay, Rojas. I need you to pick up my key for my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy and send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job for us. Get me the key, then Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye. I thought you should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be?
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Up, Danny.
Yeah.
soldiers. Simple job, my ass.
Mierda.
Fancy pool like a man, my Vasily.
Gracias. I'm sorry about your brother.
I'm getting out of Yara.
Reloading! Watch my back!
Where are you going? Predators! Every last one of you! Fucking predators! What do you want?
So, I'm getting out of Yara. You should too before Bembe stabs you in the back.
Idiota, Kusok! I never should have come to this godforsaken country!
Bembe, you fucking hijo de puta.
Ah, so you got my key.
See, I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas, it's a safe at Via Judia Hotel. I need the black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom. Huh.
Bembe, I'm at the hotel. So is the army. But I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess. You want me to take them out.
You see? This is why I like you, Rojas. Don't kill soldiers for me. Do it for Paolo.
The safe's in the restaurant.
Bembe, it's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You're such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
Muy buena semana.
¿Qué tal, Rojas? 10 shipments this week, 50 by month's end.
Thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted the book from the safe.
Can't a man have both? Of course, Via Judia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians make good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me. We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry, I have more work for you.
What do you want, Picho?
Nothing. No, that's wrong. It's definitely something. I promise. Meet me back at the camp. I got an idea. Bye!
This is